Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are in the world. My name is Kevin, and welcome to my little corner of the universe. Today, we're discussing time travel and China. If this is your first time to my channel, thank you for taking time to check it out. Subscribe down below, smash the notification bell. Leave a thumbs up if you liked the video, thumbs down if you didn't. Leave a comment, good or bad. I'm always going to interact with you. Today's video is brought to you by BitChute. In a creator named as iPod, in pursuit of the truth. He used to be a very relevant YouTuber with about almost half a million subscribers until YouTube banned him for reasons unknown, because he was talking about the letter 17 in the alphabet, and that didn't work out good for him. However, I was watching him over on BitChute, and I saw a video that you're absolutely gonna love, so I'm gonna play it for you. Here we go.
Is China building a time machine to the future?
I'll tell you later.
Nah, I'm just getting them from the future, I'll tell you right now. According to popular mechanics, China swears it isn't building a time machine. Except for maybe they are. From Popular Mechanics, earlier this month, unsubstantiated documents began circulating online that seem to suggest the Chinese Academy of Sciences Institute of High Energy Physics is partnering with the private Ruitai Technology Development Technology on something called the Space Time Tunnel Generation Experimental Device. China's The Paper Journalist, which obtained a leaked PowerPoint presentation containing information about the project, had this to say about the device. This is by way of Six Park News. The device can distort time and space, control the flow rate of time, break through the barrier of time and space, and can be widely used for time travel, interstellar voyage, life extension, etc. The project plans to select a location in China and lease an area of about 16 acres to build a scientific experiment base. It is expected that the device will be able to successfully shuttle the space-time experiment 7 to 12 months after the funds are in place. The PowerPoint also claims, per Six Park, that the team behind the project has reached a preliminary cooperation agreement with a research and development team composed of well-known experts and academicians of the Institute of High Energy Physics of the Chinese Academy of Sciences, and that Nobel laureate Gao Kun recognized and praised the device, in addition to other esteemed scientists. Now, the Academy is firing back, saying it's not true that our institute and the Shaanxi Ruitai technology mentioned in the article has anything to do with this, no contact, no cooperation, and we're not going to be responsible for this propaganda. But what's even stranger about this is that Ruitai technology has only been a company since December 31st, 2020. And our boy Gao Kun, as well as three of these academicians, don't even exist. Founder of the project, Wu Weiwei, said that there was a clerical error in the production of the PPT Financing Information Service platform. Expensive mistake. So it sounds to me like they're not building a time machine, but they're setting up relationships, funding, and real estate to build a time machine. All I know is this is wrong on so many levels.
Thank you for taking time to check out my video. And if you liked it, put a thumbs up down below, or a thumbs down below if you didn't like it. Subscribe, smash that notification bell, leave a comment, be it good or bad. I'm always going to interact with you. And if you want to go check out iPod, I left a link in the description down below as well. Wherever you are in the world and whatever you're doing at this moment, I hope you all have smiles on your face. Until next time, have a good one.
Yeah!